was the Dorian Variations by Brian Israel, one of the quintessential middle school pieces that you're going to play. We did variations 1 through 5, and then we did the final variation, variation 11. It's actually quite lengthy, and something that will take us a little more time to learn in its entirety. The next piece is a fun one from the country of Spain called El Toro, meaning the bull. We've been working hard, and I think this year they've got a good shot at getting another trophy and, of course, enjoying the day at Kennywood Park. Now it's time to bring on the sixth grade for our grand finale, the strings portion of the program. Sixth grade, come on out, and you can arrange your seating behind the sections that you're in for the seventh and eighth grade. Right field, so I wanted to bring them into the infield here. Our last piece is the trapeze waltz. Sixth through eighth grade string program right here.